With the default cube selected, let's jump into Edit Mode. In Edge Select Mode, let's select an edge. Press Command or Control plus B and move the mouse to bevel. Use the scroll wheel to add or remove segments. Press the left mouse button to commit or escape to cancel. In Vertex Select Mode, let's select a vertex. Press Command or Control plus Shift plus B and move the mouse. Include the scroll wheel if you want. I hope that helps. Catch you later.